Captain? Nix!
It's over. The demons are unleashed. Lucis has fallen. Surrender the ring.
Plan on giving those kings a piece of your mind, Princess? You got a destiny to take care of here, remember? Besides, didn't anyone tell you? I'm the hero around here. Show yourselves, kings of Lucis.
You call upon the wards of this world's future, mortal. And if you come lusting for our power, you must first stand in our judgment.
How long will you do nothing whilst insomnia burns? Old or new or whatever it is, summon your wall!
You do not command us. Yours is not even royal blood. It does not fall to us to guard your city. Man is a fool creature, clinging to his past and cowering from his future, wasting his strength on bygone days.
And what future are you wards of?
So short-sighted, and cursed never to rise above it.
Wait. I have seen what this brave soul is prepared to do. He too seeks to safeguard the future.
Your Majesty.
Very well, young king. We will weigh your warrior's worth, but our boon does not come cheap. The cost is a life. His or hers?
No. To hell with your power! I'm not here for it. I only came to tell you. You are no kings.
Your worth has been weighed and found wanting. Now burn!
You're gonna lose your precious ring! But it's not too late to save it!
You mean to barter for your life?
No, no. My life is nothing. Giving a future to those who want to see it is everything.
You do not fear, even if that future is doomed. If that sentiment is not false, perhaps you are worthy. We will grant you our light, but know it will set when the sun rises, and the price for it will be your life.
You guys drive a hard bargain. Where do I sign? I'd get used to this.
Nix. I'm sorry.
Don't be. You saved me. Now I owe you.
For a change?